Hey guys, it's me, Elfman, and I'm here today with The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs Expansion Pack. Part whatever this is, I can't remember what it is. So you might be wondering what's happening. Recently, ooh, hello car. Recently, I had gotten the Seasons Expansion Pack, and, I'm doing a let's play of that also, but I decided with my pet series, it asks what season you want it to be in, and I decided since my, what the hell is it called? Since my, season's let's play is in fall, and it's about to not really be about, it's kind of close to winter, but I decided to start my season's let's play, not seasons, pets let's play in winter, because I've been so curious what it'll look like, and look at it, it's so beautiful. Look at the snowfall, it's so pretty. And I know a lot of people are pissed about the snow for not having deep snow, but you know what, I don't care. I live up in Oregon where it doesn't really snow that much at all, really. So yeah, I'm totally used to snow not being that big, like, just like showing just a little bit of footprints and that, but other than that, this looks so beautiful. This looks really beautiful, especially in Brindleton Bay. It looks so pretty. I'm definitely gonna take a lot of shots. That's gonna be a lot of fun, and I want to see pets with seasons. It'll be so cool. Day 5 of freezing, or not freezing, winter. So we're gonna get back into spring, so there'll be summer and spring and stuff. Do with some plans. This definitely does help with planning what to do next in this series, but does delay our plants. They've frozen over. It's fine. Ooh, what's this? Oh, we do have like some deep snow. We do have like piles of snow, and we have all our plants just next to each other. We do have these. We're able to harvest them all and everything. I do want to have Caitlin be a part of that. So yeah, I did give Caitlin and Jax their winter and hot wear, so you will see those. And I'm excited to see how pets will be in the winter. So let's just start the gameplay. So Caitlin's just not really waking up. She's about to go to bed in a little bit, but I just want to do the intro with the snow. Look how pretty it is over here. I will not stop to being awed by this, but Caitlin did have a new moonlet. It's snowing from the first snow of the year. First snow of the year. How exciting. I don't think Jax likes the snow. Oh no, he likes the snow too. Oh yay, that's so exciting. I'm excited to see how the pets will interact. Portrait may still be sleepy. I don't know. But yeah. But he does want to go on a walk, so we will go on a walk with him. I want to see what that looks like. Pet care. Let's go on a walk. Let's go on a little short walk. Oh! And a happy customer has sent back a dish that's undercooked. And inedible. Jax can handle this one of two ways. Either nuke it in the microwave or make the dish over- remake the dish! The customer left. Well, it's better to just remake it. He lost some performance. I call bull on that. Alright, let him eat. Ooh, 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 ooh! Look, the window's frosted over. That's so cute, that's so pretty. But I did saw that deep snow. I'm just trying to find some things while Portrait eats. We can build a snow paddle. Oh! Have a snowball. I don't know, let's make a snow angel. Shovel snow. I want to build a snow pal. Is that just a snowman? But just called snow pal? I love it. Why are there no footprints? Oh no, there is. It's just really faint. Oh, it moved. Oh. Do pets have footprints? They do not. That's sad. Oh my god, all the pets are needy tonight. If you guys need food, it's over there. It's not over there. It's over there. I heard it's night at the bar. Want to check it out? Nope. I'm building a snowman right now. Oh. This is super... Okay. I've never seen a snowman like this. Oh, that's kind of cute, actually. But it is 9 p.m. I do want her to sleep, but I want her to walk the dog. Alright, what's wrong with Murray first? I want to know that really quickly, and then we'll go on a walk. Oh, we got a new moolet. Made a snow friend. What could be more rewarding than building your own snow friend? Caitlin is feeling the small joy of making a pal from snow. I love that she loves the snow. And we do have different piles. That's so cool. They did do a wonderful job with this pack. I do love it. We're gonna go on a walk. Just a short walk. I just want to see it. Yeah, go eat. Yeah, I know you want to go on a walk. We will. Cause I want to see you go on a walk. Come on, let's go. There we go. It's in the snow. Portrait Man Real Life actually loves the snow. We have video of him playing in the snow. If I can find it, I'm gonna play it right now because it's super, super cute.
Come on, Bob! Come on, buddy! Are you worn out? You can sleep good. Hey, Portrait. Hi, snowy face. Hi, snowy face. Where's your beard? Where's your snow beard?
I do have a video of him also of me making a snowball and throwing it at him. I'm also gonna put that up there now.
Oh my god, you caught it!
Cause I love those videos. Oh look, he even has some snowwear. That's so cool. Probably going on a good walk. Ooh, pigeons. You would think there would be no birds over here, but you would be wrong. I am curious what else is the weather. It's snow, chances of snow. It's gonna be sunny. Chances of snow and then cloudy and all that stuff. Ooh, look at it. It's so pretty over here. I love this right here. And we're walking right on through. I'm just gonna take a photo. I'm sorry. Alright. Bush should head back on home. And she should go to sleep. Okay, he's back up. But yeah, they are both gonna go ahead and go to sleep. And I will see you guys in the morning. We'll probably go ahead and just hang around with Katrina and stuff. Go see what we can do. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Hey guys, it's now in the morning. And it stopped snowing. But it's still super pretty. I love all the white around. I love it. I'm not gonna stop gushing about it. I'm gonna forever gush about how cool it is that it's all snowy and everything. So today, I think we're gonna go on a date with Katrina. Caitlin is going to... She's gonna take care of the garden a little bit today, but she needs to eat and go take a bath. But yeah. We got this morning, Jax. He's asleep a little bit, just a little bit. It snowed all last night, and it's just gonna be cloudy today, but it's still freezing. There is still chances of snow. I do need to fill these up. Fill all the pet bowls. And then is there a way we can take care of our garden? Right, we're gonna harvest them all. I like how the snow sparkles too. It's such close, such attention on detail is what I'm looking for that they had, and I love it because the snow does really kind of sparkle in it when it does snow, and I love it. Oh yeah, chilled. When the temperature drops, Sims can protect themselves by wearing warm clothing and heading indoors. We don't have a thermostat, or thermos, or whatever the frick it's called. I forgot to get one. We should get one. And Caitlin should warm up the house. I don't know which part of the inventory would be in. Not inventory. Build and stuff. I think it would be electronics. There it is. It is $100. I just put it right up here. Right there. And we will warm up the house that way. It will cost more though. Okay, let's do that. After she's done eating, she will do that. I do want them to be one. Oh my god, they have a TV remote for that. I know it'll cost more, but it'll be okay. We'll figure it out. She'll work a few hours into a veterinary career. And he will too. Jack, it's 9 a.m., so they will go on a little date. First, I'm gonna look at his needs. He's pretty good. What is Fortchip doing? Is he going after the snow? No. New Year's Eve! New Year's Eve starts tomorrow. Okay. What am I doing? Oh yeah. The holiday items for that year. We're super poor. But we should get, where would I put it? We should get this. $100 again. Oh, this is so expensive. Okay, I'm gonna put that there. I'm gonna have Jax look through it really quickly so I can decorate the place. And then we'll go out. Sabotage. You could put up decoration, or you could decorate the next Sim to use this box of decoration. This will ensure the first Sim to investigate the box gets a harmless shock. Sure, they'll be singed, and sad, but it'll be quite the laugh for Jax. That makes me nervous. But we will select rummage for winter decorations. That would be really cool. So we can decorate the house. Come on, and then we'll go on a date with Katarina. I don't even call her Katrina. Let's see. Okay, here they are. Woo! Some of these we could make some money from. That's something. Okay, so I'll put some of these around. Now, Jax, you want to go on a date with your little girlfriend. Oh my god, this tree scared me. That's not what I wanted. You're going to ask on a date. Katarina. Oh my god, why is he yelling at her? He's like, we're going on a date now. Woo! I keep on forgetting that it's snowing. I don't know why I am, but I am. Oh, look. Her, oh god, we need to change your winter wear, which is fine. I like this right here, but not the pants. Pants made to go, but she's so cute. Look at her. She's this cute girl. Yeah. Let's see what we should do. Socialize with your date. Tentum. Aw, she likes the snow. Well, we're with our significant other. Stop being tense. What can we do to make her not so tense? I want to give her a kiss. You know you're hungry. I want to give her a kiss. A tip mistletoe kiss? Ooh, what is that? Hold on. I need to get a good look. Aww. Damn it, I didn't get paused fast enough. So cute. He's so hungry, though. He's super hungry, so they should both get some food over here. I don't have, dine out, so I would totally let them go to a restaurant, but I don't have it. So, yeah. You should have a pretzel, because I really want one now. Oh, by the way, you may hear, like, bangs and, like, fireworks. Right now, it's July 2nd or 3rd. It's the second. I had to think about the time really quickly because I'm doing this really late. People are doing fireworks, and they shouldn't over here. So, let's sit together so we can talk. While you're still eating, of course. Because it is the thing, we have to sit and talk with our date. Let's compliment her appearance. Jack is a jealous sim. Jealous sims gain a boost of confidence when near their significant other, but can also get uncomfortable when they are not around them. Oh, she's a poor. Oh my, no need to fear. Jack's significant other is near. Sir, we're on a date. These two lovely sims are on a date. Go away. Go away in your weird custom content self. I hate that custom content skin. I don't know where it is. Jax is working 1 hour. How much time do I have? 2 hours. Okay. Oh god, propose. That'll be another day. Hour. I hit my finger. We should end this date now so I can get him ready for work. So, sorry Katrina, we'll have to end this early. Legendary date. There is something special in your Sims household inventory to help remember it. Sorry, I don't know what happened there. My whole body just didn't want to say household. We're gonna give her a quick kiss. Like a quick kiss, where is it? There we go. Kiss her. And then we'll head home. Love you, Katrina. Katarina. I will never be able to say your name. We shall go, my love. I'll see you at work. We're back home with a dirty pork chop. Caitlin is taking out the trash. I'll let her do it for 1 second before she gives pork chop a bath. I don't know how he gets so dirty. Give pork chop a bath. He's still flirty, but he needs to... Oh, they became good friends. That's good. He needs to prepare a meal. And he has 7 minutes. He won't be able to do that. Hold on. You should use the bathroom first. Caitlin, do that 1 second. He needs to use the bathroom first. Use the bathroom. You only have a few seconds. Go to the bathroom. Afterwards, they will go. Go ahead. Why is she praising him? Ooh, my camera went all over the place. I do want to save really quickly because I'm very afraid my game's going to crash. I don't know why I am, but I am worried. Is Jack out of the bathroom yet? No, he's not. Can we just click on the ground? Oh, we can! Can we have a solo fight? Nope, we can't. I don't think we can really do anything with pets with seasons. Alright, I want... Caitlin to make a snow angel. I want to see what that looks like. Aw, let me take a photo really quickly. I'm sorry. It's super cute. I love this. Oh, it's a spice festival. Should we go down there? Is that a kitten? No, it's an adult. Darn it. Sorry, I'm getting distracted by animals. I kind of want her to go down to the Spice Festival just to have a break and, get to know the Tekken family. So we're gonna go have Brant, Spria, Brent, and where is he? Justin. We're gonna have all of the couples come. We're gonna try to get to know them a little bit. I don't know why I want to do this, but I do. They pulled out of work. I'm sorry for you. It's also a happy hour at a karaoke bar, so that's good. Look at, San Mishuno, or whatever the frick it's called. It looks so pretty in the snow, and I love it. I love it a lot. Here's the Princess Leia here. Hello, Princess Leia. You doing alright? What you doing here? I forgot that's a hat. Clara, you're not cool enough to be Princess Leia. I do want her to get to know everybody, so I want to talk to Brent. I want them to build a snow pal. No, I want them both to build a snow pal. Actually, that would be super cute if her and Justin made one. They're not friends yet, but okay. Another time, Justin, we'll build a snow pal together. Where is he? He disappeared. No, he's over there. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I have to catch it on recording because I don't know what happened. Aww, that's so cute. That's so creative. I love it. Okay, they should come over here into the Spice Festival. Ooh, there's a lot of spices. Tofu dogs. Hot dogs. Tofu dogs. This person's just making a lot of food. I guess. Or not, actually. Ooh, that's poor. That makes me nervous. They should do some bubbles together. Didn't try. Give it a try. Give it a try, Caitlin. What is it? Oh no, it didn't make it dizzy. Cloudy. What was that? Sorry. She's so cute. I also need her to eat, but I wanted her to try that. Because I never used the bubble machine. Oh, everyone's freezing to death. Oh my god, everyone's super cold. Oh my god. Can we warm him? Everyone's so cold. Well, it's no wonder you're cold, though, because you're wearing a t-shirt, shorts, and sneakers. You need your cold wear. How do I warm you? I don't think I can. Oh god, she's vomiting, so that's no good. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end this part here. Oh god, I choked on air. I don't know how that happened, but it did. Okay. Alright, I think that's gonna be the end of this part. I don't know what else to do. Sorry. in the next part, we'll celebrate New Year's. I do have some plans on what we're gonna do on New Year's. But I just wanted to go on a date with Katarina. Hang around with Caitlin and just let her get to know a little bit about Brant. And check out all the pets in the snow. So far, they're so freaking cute. They don't do a lot, which upsets me. I wish they could do a lot more. Like, you'd have, like, a snowball fight with your dog or something, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm expecting with pets, but whatever. And I also just wanted to experience snow so bad. But yeah. If you guys want to see more content like this, go hit that subscribe button and go leave me a like. I hope you guys have an awesome day. And yeah. Bye, guys.